Chris from Early Grave.
I'm Matt from Early Grave.
And we're playing at the Slidebar tonight, and we are excited. We're on tour right now. We're going to South by Southwest. We're by ourselves. We're going to do some shows with Plutocracy, but they unfortunately had to drop off. But yeah, we're going out to South by, and we're stoked. We haven't played there before, but got about a billion shows out there, so you got plenty of chances to see us if you see this in time. And we're playing at the Slidebar Showcase. God, I don't even know where it's at. Darwin's Pub, I think, with the Sparring and Death by Stereo and plenty of other bands. So, you know, if you're watching this, come on out. This is our first time at South by Southwest. This is actually our first real tour that we've done since the passing of our former singer, Max. So this is really almost new for us, right?
Yeah, it's been a minute, so we're getting used to it again.
Yeah, it's fun to be playing shows again on, you know, everywhere else instead of California, essentially. I did South by Southwest last year, actually, with our new singer John and my other band called The Funeral Pyre, and it was hectic, and you know, I told the dudes like, yo, it's crazy, but we've done plenty of stuff like this before, so you know, I think we're pretty used to this kind of shit.
Yeah, we're used to things not going right, so it should be fine. I guess it's supposed to rain in Austin when we're going to be there, so we're ready. Yeah, we'll get electrocuted. We'll cover the gear in like plastic bags, and that'll be what we'll do.
I was planning on getting metal bags.
Metal.
Made of metal. So
we'll do that.
Not electrocuted.
It'll probably sound better.
We're going to finish writing our new record, and hopefully it comes out at the end of the year. Not sure quite on the label yet, but eventually it'll come out, and it'll be loud and angry, and everybody will probably hate it, and that's what we're used to. There'll be a lot of noise and guitar solos and riffs and blast beats and D beats
and
screaming from lots of assholes.
All analog.
Yeah, we're going to record a tape, and we're going to probably record it live, too, and, you know, it's not going to sound like some bullshit.